Bulletstorm is a game that pretty much every single friend of mine talked about when it first came out in 2011. This was a game unlike any other at the time, featuring unique gameplay mechanics that got every first-person shooter fan excited. Years later, in 2017 to be exact, Bulletstorm Full Clip Edition was released. This is a remastered version of some kind that fixes everything that was wrong with the initial release. If you've never played or heard of Bulletstorm up until this point, all I can tell you is that you are in for a lot of fun. This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience that everyone can enjoy. But there's a catch. Bulletstorm is a fast-paced game and is not as enjoyable at lower frame rate as it should be. That's where this guide comes in. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Bulletstorm Full Clip Edition and then press load the optimization package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Dear God. Ishii. Ishii! Ah! Damn it! Snap out of it! Quickly! Get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Things hanging by a thread.
Need to get the hell off this ship!
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save it.
Okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field.
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed. At least try.
He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bio-well.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules! A few jettisoned!
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells!
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel! Our boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. Be right back.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud guy, hear it.
Son of a bitch!
You're like my own personal rabbit's foot, boss. Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass.
Shut up! Come on, the other exit.
This is a terrible way to spend an afternoon.
Come on, keep moving.
You think they're real? film. Each of a world to crash on, boss.
I need that energy cell. EC's bleeding out.
Savage Locals running interference, Doc. Killing as fast as we can.
Kill faster, idiot. Get the work done.
Holy crap, holy.
Ulysses took that bastard down with us.
I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
Hey, military, take him down fast.
Oh!